This is Abhishek from Maya HTT, and today I'm going to show you a journal that we have built up to change physical properties material in FEM parts in bulk. Now here I have a fairly big AFM assembly, and say I wanna change the physical property material of this particular collector. I have to edit it, I have to go inside. And this one is using material mithril. Say I want to change it to vibranium. I have to change it here and press OK. I'm going to, for the moment, I'm going to press cancel and press cancel again. And say there are 20 different type of solar panels here. So I have to go to each and every collector and change the material one by one. Now let's take another scenario. Say this particular material is a local material in this FEM part, and I want to use it in another FEM part. I would have to export the material to a local physical material library and then use that material library to import it and assign it to a physical property and in another FEM part. So in short, it is a very long and tedious process. So how do we fix that? For that, we have a nice little tool, change material. Before that, let me put this AFM part in display and work mode and fire up the journal. This will open up a dialog box, and on this side you will see all the materials that are used in all the FEM part in all the physical properties in this assembly, and we can replace it with any of the material found in NX physical material library or any of the local material that are found in any FEM part in this assembly. So here let's change the material to AISI steel 4340. For some reason we want to change that and press OK, and voila, it's changed. So in order to check that, let's go back and go back to this solar panel FEM1, put it in work mode, go to the collector, edit it, and press OK, and the material is changed. So this concludes the demo. Thank you very much.